grab some coffee. We now have a... Can we cross the street? We now have a 3-hour drive from LA to San Diego. It's like 7 in the morning right now. Good morning, guys. It is a super, super rainy day here in San Diego. So we're gonna go to the mall. Also, these are the only shoes I have. We are going to like snowy areas like Lake Tahoe, so I also need to look for boots today.
You pack Nox.
Yeah, we're going to the snow and I'll pack Nox. Classic Colin. Just a little side note, we probably slipped 10, 11 hours? Probably slept 11 hours in total for the past 3 nights. Jet lag is very real, but it's all good. We are super excited to be here. Is that over here? Good morning. How are you doing? Merry Christmas Eve, guys. It is the morning here in Scottsdale, Arizona, and we are driving to the Grand Canyon today. Apparently it started snowing, so I'm just fingers crossed it holds out. I think we're going through the Sedona Desert, which is apparently super beautiful as well. But I'm just crazy looking forward to snow. Started pouring with rain. We're gonna continue the drive to Grand Canyon, but this place is so cool. And it's snowing. So it's a 2-lane road and we're actually stuck on the wrong side of the road, facing the traffic. I don't think that's good. Oh guys, it's so cold. It's my first snowball.
It's a rock star.
And we're moving again.
Forwards.
Yeah, forwards. That's always the best way. Good job, Marcus. Good morning, guys, and Merry Christmas. How beautiful is this? This is my first time experiencing snow, and I don't think we could have asked for like a better experience. I mean, this is like straight out of the movies. This is like a winter wonderland. So cool. You won't believe it, guys. I had my gloves for about an hour and I lost them and I just had to buy new ones. Morning, Merry Christmas. Hands down, the best view I've ever seen.
Let's look in the distance.
So we are busy walking around the rim of the Grand Canyon. I don't know how big I thought it was, but it's so much bigger than I could have like imagined. It's like endless. It literally goes as far as my eyes can see. Too many beautiful views. There's actually too many. Check this one. I gotta leave my one thumb out to take the photo. It's like falling off. Let's look.
Good.
Yo!
You're on YouTube.
Yeah. Yeah, if you guys.
So today we're leaving the Grand Canyon and we're heading to Las Vegas. We're gonna get on the bus now. I'm actually so sad to leave this place. It's so beautiful. I mean, it's honestly been like the most beautiful 2 days of my life. Ah, it's so cool. Hopefully, I think it's gonna be snowing in Lake Tahoe again though, so that'll be fine.